We begin right here in Lexington, where a house fire is under investigation this morning. This happened at an abandoned home on Tiverton Way near the intersection of Man O' War and Nicholasville Road. LAX 18's Claire Kopsky has been following developments on this story, and she joins us now live with more on this news overnight.
Chris, good morning. Less than an hour ago, this scene cleared up from a lot of firefighters being out here on Tiverton Way, where the house behind me, I know it's really hard to see, was on fire, and firefighters fought to put that fire out. The fire started around 2:45 this morning, and when firefighters got here, they say it was vacant. From their understanding, renters who were renting had moved out a while ago. Days, months, weeks ago, we're not exactly sure of the timeline. When firefighters did arrive on the scene this morning, there was a fire and smoke coming from the home. They were able to knock the fire down fairly quickly, which thankfully means that the home is not a total loss. There is, however, heavy fire and smoke damage to the living room, the kitchen, and that front hallway. Right now, there is an investigation ongoing, and there's another crew coming out here in just a little bit. That's what the firefighters told us just a little bit ago. They'll be continuing to investigate what caused this fire and continue to assess the damage. Covering the news live in Lexington from the LAX 18 Mobile Newsroom. Chris, back to you.